Alright, back with some more episodes. SmashCon is in a few weeks, so we're back. Back on the grind again. I had to take a small break from Smash because I had to deal with some stuff. But I think I'm mentally there again, so which is really nice. Samus. Okay. Who stocks? Darius is really good in this matchup. Kinda put them in their tracks. They want to stay back like that, they're gonna get hit eventually. Keep things simple with jabs and stuff. Yeah, eventually you're gonna get the stock. I didn't want to play him again because I didn't like the idea that he had two stocks, 7 minutes. I have the tag A B C D E F G H I J as like a joke, because someone else had that tag in Mario Kart, which was really funny. You gotta wait your turn. F-Tilt's really good in this matchup because it's one of the quicker moves that you can use. Yeah, it didn't have a double jump, so. You have to be really patient in this matchup. I know this matchup a lot because of C. Caleb and like Captain Cito, so I know what they want. If you can just avoid a lot of their projectiles and wait your turn and then go in eventually, like, you'll win. And you can also kick the missiles, which is really funny with board air. I thought that was gonna hit me. That's why I shielded. I thought they gave up or something. They just gave up. That's unfortunate.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, I'm trying to find when to throw my projectile. Didn't think I would air dodge back with that. I didn't think he would do that. I wonder why there's no music though. I don't know what happened there. Sometimes they wait on for too long, sometimes they roll. Kind of a 50-50. That is not what you should be doing. Ah, that was it. Oh wow, I didn't even realize. That's funny. I didn't even realize. I thought it was like 7 minutes. Like, I wasn't even looking at the time. That's crazy. Why do people do this? That's so toxic. Bro, like, what was that? 3 minutes? What was that match? That was actually like 3 minutes or something like that, with three stocks. Maybe 2 minutes, I don't know. That was... What? What? What are these ridiculous rule sets? Like, just play the normal 3 minute... 7 minute three stock, like... What? Oh, he actually finished the jab. Should have just kept throwing it.
Okay.
I think the smack sound whenever you hit him with his own crown is hilarious. This is a funny sound. Oh wow. I didn't think his nair would linger that long. Yeah, that was a funny match. Oh, they rage quit as soon as I got the F smash? That's funny. But yeah, I should definitely use the key in this matchup a bit more. Like, when I get him off stage, just throw it. Because, like, it's so good at edgeguarding K-Rool and those other big bodies that can get in the way. Bella's really good, but I feel like Key is still underexplored. I think Pac-Man's defaulted Bell a bit too much.